Hello, my name is Theodosia, the filmmaker of the documentary No Nom Is Moriar, a film about the strike in Helen Calibourgia, which lasted 9 months. That strike took place in a society that either supported or was indifferent to the cause, in a country that for the last 5 years is experiencing daily the effects of the economic crisis with the various consequences of the life of the Greek people. Protests and strikes became the norm, but this strike had unique qualities in comparison. But what was the thing that made a difference? What kept the fire burning for the whole of 9 months? During all that time, I was on the side of these people, and for about a year, I've been working on footage. Now, I'm in the final stage. There are some shots missing in order to complete the film. For that, I'm going to need a full crew. There's also the matter of grading, music, and the post-production in general. That's why you see me here, asking for your support. All right, enough said. Let the Mimad speak.
As soon as you're born, they make you feel small. By giving you no time instead of it all. Till the pain is so big you feel nothing at all. A working class hero is something to be. A working class hero is something to be. But they hurt you at home and they hate you at school. They hate you if you're clever and they despise a fool.
Συνεχίζουμε τον αγώνα μας. Ελπίζουμε ότι θα νικήσουμε με τη συμπαράσταση όλων.
Στην ουσία η απεργία που γίνεται εδώ δεν γίνεται ούτε για την Καλλιβουργία μόνο, ούτε για τους απεργούς, ούτε για τους απολυμένους. Γίνεται για όλη την εργατική τάξη. Εμείς θεωρούμε τους εαυτούς μας νικητές.
And you'll think you're so clever.